Okay, so I am here in Rome. It's my first time. I'm really surprised at the amount of graffiti. There is a significant amount. I mean, you can't miss it. You see across the street, let's see if I can show you across the street. You see right there, that has graffiti too. Over here too, look. There's graffiti. There's a significant amount of graffiti all along these. You see these aluminum doors? They have graffiti. Graffiti on this wall too. So I don't know what the scoop is. I always thought, and this just goes to show you my ignorance, I always thought that graffiti was just like the Mexican and Hispanic gang members in LA that did graffiti. I didn't realize that it was in other parts of the world, because I haven't, everywhere I've been, I've never seen graffiti other than LA. So much to my surprise, they got a boatload of graffiti here. So this, the town is still beautiful. The architecture, look at all these buildings. I'm gonna do a 360 here for you. I actually have a 360 camera, but I'm just, look at those cool buildings. The architecture really is something to behold.